All right, I just wanted to do a little video here. I should have showed you before I put it on, but this is the kit from Kubota. This is the LX2963, and I just got the 3520 back, and I got it on the charger because when they do the third function, there's a button on there that it, when you turn it on, it actually stays on. So the dealer told me to try charging it, and I think he's gonna end up getting me a new battery. But anyways, I wanted to show you the poly wear pad that comes from Kubota. So you just unbolt your skids, your skid shoes, and then there is, I actually took it on the table saw and ripped a little 45 kind of on there. I don't know if that's going to help, but it actually has, let's see if you can see it on this here. It actually has like a backer plate that the poly sits in, and it's got a little lip on the back so the poly pushes against that little back so it won't really go backwards, I guess. I made one on my, I had a Kubota B2601, and I actually made a homemade one. I did not have this fancy backer plate on there, but it worked great. So I thought instead of making one, I'll buy the Kubota one. Of course, they are crazily overpriced for what you can make one, but I thought, you know what, I got a new tractor, I'm gonna get the right kit. So just unbolts, and then you put it back together. So I don't know, we'll see how that works. I got a nice new concrete driveway that I hate to get all full of steel marks. So that's it. We will do a little more review on this tractor once we kind of get going on it. So, all right.